Coolant rod 2 offline. Main reactor operation temperature exceeding safe levels.
Bravo team is down. Operational status unknown. We're carrying the military transmission card. Finally, you receive that card as it contains encoded data needed to send the distress signal to the fleet.
The last hope is to reach you.
Find that card and find it.
Attention. All personnel evacuate.
Reactor core temperature 35 degrees Celsius.
85 degrees Celsius. Warning, reactor core temperature beyond acceptable levels.
Louise, we gotta find that transmission card. If Swann gets his hands on it, I don't know what.
Counselor. Steve Hammer, service technician. Since Private Swenson wigged out, shot up that drink machine, then lit himself up with a plasma gun, we've all been a bit nervous. All of us in maintenance knew he was losing it. Finally, when that darn drink machine wouldn't accept his credits, he lost it. Started swearing up and down, and you had to laugh when that machine lit up, but before any of us could react, he fed himself enough plasma to power an office building. There wasn't enough head to clean up. Just vapor. It's a bad thing to happen to anyone. Anyway, I know with all the psych problems we've had lately, we need the additional security, but when the guards start going nuts, I don't know, all this extra weapons and ammunition, I mean, do we really need so much firepower laying around? Well, a couple of us decided to lock up all of the unsecured plasma rounds we could find. The code is 734. I think we'll all sleep a bit better tonight knowing it's locked up.
Move.